So Team USA, as you know, is facing one of its toughest matches yet. Portugal tonight, and if they can bring home a win, it's almost guaranteed they're going to get a spot in the quarterfinals.
However, you know, some of the most memorable World Cup moments are not those of the players' moves. I mean, because some of the points are amazing.
Sure.
But rather, these hair and style choices of the players.
Uh-huh. CNN editorial producer Nadia Bilczyk is here with that. Some of the best World Cup styles. Do we say the best? Do we say
we can say the most interesting,
yes.
Most riveting. Let's start with Erman Bicicic. And, of course, he sports a hairdo called the pompadour.
Hmm. The
so
pompadour?
Take a look at the pompadour. You might have seen David Beckham sporting the same hairstyle. So, of mm-hmm. course, it's higher on top, short on sides. And then we move on to Raul Meireles from Portugal. So we might see Meireles this afternoon playing. Mm-hmm. And he has the mohawk.
That's
the
a commitment.
Now, by the way, we spoke about that.
Yes.
If you can't get a mohawk, you might want to try a faux hawk.
Yeah,
correct.
Try that.
Correct.
Try
and then we have Bakary Sagna, and he's from France, and he has the very famous blonde braids. Now, of course, the braids, blonde, are artificial, so they must be quite heavy. Also, you have to burn the end of the braid to fuse it with the other hair, so that's quite a process, too. And then we have Markain Fellaini, and he has that big, bold, beautiful hair.
Mm-hmm.
He does say he keeps it trimmed. He also says the reason he does that is that if it's wet, he can't see the ball. Now, he's tried everything. He's tried being bald. He's tried silver. And then we have Kyle Beckerman's dreadlocks, inspired by the one and only Bob Marley.
Yeah.
And you know that having dreads like that takes maintenance.
Yes. And it's a statement. It's a cultural statement.
Yeah. That's right. As you said, it's more than a hairstyle. It's a lifestyle. And Cristiano Ronaldo, think about Monday morning. If he plays tonight, there are going to be lots of little boys asking for a Cristiano hairstyle, please. If they're not already.
I think I could rock that. What do you think?
You could.
Just on the side.
Yeah, because, I mean, you are not a bald man.
No, I'm getting there. I'm getting close, though.
You intentionally do this.
You're watching the World Cup going, their bodies have got better, right?
Yes,
are
that's
they more
what
muscular?
I
well, it's not. It's just that the shirts have got tighter.
Oh.
So
what's happened
is
Puma says the tighter the shirt,
mm-hmm.
the more it looks like a leotard. They even say it has health benefits. In fact, it boosts energy to the muscle, is a Puma
really?
Claim, with the very, very tight shirt. So we'll see what Team USA wears this afternoon.
Yes,
tight
a lot
shirts.
Of people will be watching it. We do not know exactly what everybody's motive is.
In their uniform that has got dry fit technology.
Which they need in the humidity and the hot. Thank you, Nadia, so much. We appreciate it.